Please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Auditions for this year's Christmas at Windsor Castle will be held on Monday, October 18th, Tuesday, October 19th, and Wednesday, October 20th, during both shifts of owl time in Miss Crabtree's room 135. If you'd like to try out, please fill out the form, send your email, or stop by and see Miss Crabtree in room 135 for information.
There will be a sticker meeting on Monday, October 11th, during the first shift of owl time in the auditorium. Do not forget your $25 dues. Have you ordered your 2022 yearbook? Go to balfour.com and order yours today.
School pictures are for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors only. All freshmen and sophomores' last names A through L are on Thursday, October 7th. Sophomores' last names M through Z and all juniors are on Friday, October 8th.
Art Club will meet on Wednesday, October 8th.
Inktober starts this Friday, October 1st. Check the art bulletin board downstairs for more information.
Homework lab is on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:35 to 4:05. It's in the library and everyone is welcome. A place to study, work on group projects, and get help with math. If you need transportation home, scan the QR code outside the office. For more information, see Ms. Miller.
Today's word of the day is fraternal. Of her like a brother.
Me and my brother are very fraternal brothers. We're just really silly, goofy guys.
High School Thespian Society is presenting Winnie the Pooh.
It's on October 8th at 7 p.m., October 9th at 12 p.m., October 10th at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 and it's in the Windsor Auditorium, baby.
Here are your sports for Tuesday the 5th. JV and varsity soccer is home against Lutheran South at 4:15 and 6. 9th JV and varsity volleyball is home against Festus at 4:15, 5:30, and 7. And JV softball is away at Hancock at 4:30.
Hey Serenity, what's today?
Team districts for tennis.
Hey, what time?
4 o'clock.
Stay cool.
Be kind.
Always have a good state of mind.
And we'll see you guys tomorrow.